around West Point, Mississippi. He cut his first record on the Fame label, which I believe was based out of Houston, Mississippi. Great double two-sider called Bebop and Daddy and You're So Dumb. They had a great record with Beer Drinking Blues. And through the years, he's been pretty vital and created some great shows from what I've been hearing up around North Mississippi and Alabama. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, the youngster of the evening, Mr. Back.